Welcome back, HMS.
We're here with another newscast.
12 days continue with Grinch Day today.
Tomorrow's Ugly Sweater Day.
And Friday's Pajama Day.
We hope to see you all participating.
Well, let's go check out Sports with Angel.
Welcome back to this week's sports segment. On Sunday, the Seahawks played against the 49ers and lost 16-28, making this their fourth loss in a row. While Cowboys, on the other hand, played the Eagles and won 33-13. Also, did you guys see the Raiders and the Vikings game? 3-0 as an NFL game? Whoever told them they could be an NFL team, low-key needs to get fired, because what was that game? And this week is the last week for Winter 1 sports. Boys basketball had a game on Monday against Grandview, and both 8th grade teams lost, but 7th grade B won and A barely lost. They have their last games today against Sierra Vista. Good luck. Girls Wrestling had their home match last week. They will have their last match this Saturday in Grandview. So good luck to them as well. And that's all we have for this week's sports segment. Back to you, Andrew. Wait, should I go? Back to you, Andrew. Back to you, Andrew. Angel, out.
3-point honor roll activities were yesterday.
Let's go see a few clips from it.
Students that got a 4.0, try one, will go see Wonka on Friday.
6th grade will be released at the regular lunchtime.
7th and 8th grade, you guys will be released at 11 to go grab lunch, then head down to the flagpole.
Make sure to take your purple tickets with you.
Last week, we introduced our new segment.
And some of you thought this baby was Miss Simon.
But if you guessed Mr. Rice, then you were right.
This week, we have two for you, so let's get started.
Adult iPad Kid. Wears Birkenstocks no matter the weather. And uses the voice when class isn't listening.
Fifth year at Harrison. 25th year teaching. Has the same last name as another staff member.
Question of the week. Last week's answer was Mr. Rice and the winner is Damian Mancia. Stop by the office to collect your prize. This week's question is, which staff member do you think was in today's baby trivia? You must get both correct to win. If you think you know the answer, leave your response in the box found in the office. Remember to put your first and last name. The cupcake will be open tomorrow.
Limited items are available to purchase, but taking care of an order that hasn't been picked up.
Any orders left after Thursday will not be refunded and will go back into inventory.
Corn cups will be available January 12th. Make sure you pre-order when you get back from break.
Remember, the winter PBS raffle ends tomorrow.
Make sure to get your entries in for a chance to win the following prizes.
Live your dream neon sign. LED makeup mirror. JBL Bluetooth speaker. Lip balms. Gingerbread house. Uno attack. Squishmallow. Your choice of a pair of Vans from the cupcake. And a few grade level only items.
10 PBS points per entry. The winners will be announced every period on Friday. We have 3 days until winter break.
And only 12 days left until Christmas.
We wish you a happy holidays and a happy new year.
We come back to school on January 2nd. So, see you next year.
As always, HMS, we'll leave you with a reminder. We're a community of learners working together towards the fullest potential.
Go be awesome! As always, HMS, we leave you with a reminder of our community of learners working together to reach. The cupcake will be open today since it's a short week.
Halloween.
Yeah?
It will not be open.
Oh.
A few moments later.
The cupcake will be open today since it's a short week. Your GPA by 0.5 or you are able to go to... Who dropped their paper?
They have two more. This is it.
All right. I give them.
Hurry up. Close the door.
Okay. She said she got kicked out.
You.
Wait, you, bud?